The 14th century Ho Dynasty Citadel, built according to the Feng Shui principles, testifies to the flowering of Neo-Confucianism in late 14th century Vietnam, and its spread to other parts of East Asia. According to these principles, it was sited in a landscape of great scenic beauty, on an axis joining the Duong Son and Don Son Mountains, in a plain between the Ma and Bui rivers. The citadel buildings represent an outstanding example of a new style of Southeast Asian imperial city.